Oh, poor Tyson Jones just can't buy that one right now. Battle four in the corner. Cut down as Donskoy. Nechushkin out of the pile. Jones shoots and scores. Did it hit Donskoy on the way in? It may have. And the Avs have taken a 4-1 lead. It's an empty net goal. And poor Tyson Jost again. I think it went off the skate of Jonas Donskoy. And he is going to get credit as Tyson Jost let it fly.
Watch Donskoy come out of the corner. Watch him jump. He wants to get out of the way. But he ends up not. I don't think he got out of the way enough. Look at Tyson Jost had a very enjoyable period this third period.
Another opportunity tomorrow night to get two more points and then welcome in Vegas for the weekend. Bowen Byron spinning away from traffic. Into the circle he goes. Gives it off. Nichushkin drops it. In front. Shot. Score! Jonas Donskoy. His second of the game. The Avs have salted it away. It's a 5-1 contest. And this one was legit.
The two Avalanche players collided. I thought maybe one of them was hurt. Byron's coming out front. Nichushkin and Byram sort of got tangled. Fortunately, they seem to be okay.
That one off the blocker, off the side, and into the back of the net.